Team India has won 22 medals at the Gama Asian MMA Championship in Kyrgyzstan. The Gama Asian MMA Championship 2021 happened in Kyrgyzstan from August 24 to August 28, and Team India finished third in the standings with a total of 22 medals. The team won 4 gold medals, 7 silver medals and 11 bronze medals at the event. On top of the standings was Kazakhstan with a total of 36 medals, when Kyrgyzstan was second with 22 medals, with 5 of them being gold. For India, the 4 gold medals came through Kishore BK in the 115 pounds striking MMA category, Harpreet Kaur in the 125 pound women's striking MMA category, Akshara Kattare in the 105 pound MMA category and Navaram Dinesh in the 125 pound MMA category. A long list of Indian fighters had some great performance in the finals as well. You can check out the complete results and the list of medal winners from the event in the description below. Also, let us know your thoughts on the performance of Team India at the Gama Asian MMA Championship in the comment section below.